Breaking news from overnight. A man allegedly uses his car as a weapon after an Orange County deputy catches him breaking into cars.
And now a deputy is in the hospital and the suspect is heading to jail. WESH 2's Greg Fox is live near Cimarron Boulevard in Orange County this morning. Greg, walk us through what happened.
Well, first of all, this is where it ended. We're right behind the CarMax on Cimarron Boulevard, just north of the airport, and over here on Lee Vista Boulevard and Augusta National Drive. You can see back in that stand of trees by that light, that's where the suspect ran his car off the road and he was captured minutes later. Lewis Petrie is facing multiple charges this morning. Let's take you back to earlier this morning when the chase came to an end. One deputy ended up crashing into another deputy's car after the suspect bailed out of his car, which was stolen from the UCF campus earlier this morning. The first deputy was called to the Pine Harbor Apartments at around 1:45 after getting reports of a man breaking into cars. Deputies say when Petrie spotted the deputy, he rammed his car with the stolen car and then took off. After a brief chase, at times at high speeds, the suspect jumped out when he got to Lee Vista and Augusta National and was caught. A dangerous morning with a desperate man trying to get away, putting officers' lives in jeopardy.
Well, that car he was driving tonight was a 2,000-pound bullet. That thing has the capability of causing more injury to us or a civilian than a small bullet does. Trying to dodge a 2,000-pound bullet is almost impossible, especially when that person has control of it.
One of the deputies involved in the collision was taken by ambulance to a hospital and later released. He had some back issues. The other deputy got a scrape on the arm after wrestling with Lewis Petrie during the arrest. Both should be okay. Petrie may have a first appearance today, more likely tomorrow, and he's facing a variety of charges, including grand theft and, of course, aggravated battery on a law enforcement officer. Live in Orlando, Greg Fox, WESH 2 News.